guys, happy Sunday. I'm at Alfred's right now. Sorry if it's like really loud, but I'm here because my brother and sister, they're here with me today and they wanted to get their vanilla iced lattes with oat milk. So that's why we're here. And I'm really surprised that I found parking because the Sunday farmer's market is going on, but I was lucky to find parking, but it's like kind of crazy right now when you go outside there. After this, I'm heading over to Cha Cha Matcha because I've been wanting to try that place ever since like I went to New York the last time. But we never got to it, so I'm super glad that they like brought it here to LA, so I'm gonna go try it. It's supposed to be like one of the best matcha places, hence the name. You know, but I think that Alfred's, honestly, in my opinion, it has like one of the best matchas with the oat milk. It tastes like insane. And I've been getting that versus iced coffees lately, so it's like really hard not getting one today. But I'm headed like there right after this, so yeah. And it's kind of hot and it's December, but that's just California for you.
The glorious iced coffee. So this is what it looks like on a Sunday. Organic fruits and veggies for everybody.
The nicest. I got the purple drink iced. They were like the sweetest there. The girl had some really like sick pink hair. Like it looked so cool. I was like, it's my first time here, but I want to get the purple drink. And then she said it tastes better with a shot of matcha. And I love matcha like so much. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna do that. And then I got it. It has CBD, lavender. You get to choose your milk. And I got it with oat cashew milk. So, but it tastes like really good. It tastes like really lavender-ish. The CBD is also gonna like cob me, so that's really cool. And I wanted avocado toast, but it was kind of pricey. I mean, this was like $8 on its own, and the avocado toast was $9. I do recommend, guys. And I can prove this because my aunt, we went shopping and I told her to do it and she laughed at me because she thought it was ridiculous, but then she did it and it worked. We have, I look tragic. We have left the trading post. We are walking because I'm trying to get a picture, but the sun is going down and I need to get this picture. Well, I don't need to, but I've worn this outfit like 2 times already and I haven't gotten a good Instagram picture of it. So hopefully I can accomplish that today. And oh my gosh, the street, the lives look really nice. Look at it. Okay, we're gonna try this spot. Basically gonna talk about how I styled this outfit. So if you guys didn't know, I did dye my hair back black because it was just like the blonde was just like so damaging to my hair, so I just needed it like to grow and get back healthy. But I think like at heart I'm like a blonde, so I'm gonna go back to it eventually, but right now my hair is black and I just wanted a really like clean slick look. So I did this like little bun today, and then I am wearing these classic sunglasses that I got at the Trading Post a while ago. My wildflower leopard phone case, because I just thought that it would look so good with this outfit. And then this is a Tommy Hilfiger jacket, like a leather jacket, and I just think it looks like so chic wearing it like this. Like, it looks like really Kim K. This is the turtleneck that I got at the Trading Post yesterday, like this olive green, and then with the silk pants. And these are boots that I got at the thrift store, really nice, like little cowboy boots with the buckles. This jewelry is from Topshop. And then I have this nice little light pink vintage Gucci purse. And actually, it's supposed to be like locked, like this is how you lock it, like, but I'm kind of struggling right now. That's my outfit. I got these gold earrings yesterday at Urban Outfitters, but they're like broken, so I'm gonna go like exchange them. I would also wear those gold earrings with this outfit, and I'm actually gonna go right now, so hopefully I can get some new gold earrings. And yeah, I just wanted to kind of explain my outfit. I got the earrings, I just exchanged them, and yeah,